I'm super pumped for this year to be a great year and we're gonna be, you know, kind of free of this whole pandemic, you know? But we will be reacting to Super Pumped, the battle for Uber. So let's get straight into it. Boom.
I'm Travis Kalanick, and I will never back down from a fight. And if no one wants to believe in me, I'll make them believe by being undeniable.
What's up, big bro?
Heard the next Zuckerberg was in town. Figured I'd come say hi.
When I look at you, I can see that you belong here.
I know who you are, Miss Huffington.
Arianna.
Benchmark's one of the top venture capital firms, and Bill Gurley is the shot caller.
If I don't give you this funding, they're gonna sell your company for parts.
I'm gonna take this thing the whole way with or without you.
You know you're on your way up. And they slap a target on your back.
We're deceiving the most powerful tech company in the world.
Apple should shut you down.
Once we start, we won't stop.
We are disruptors, because that is what revolution requires.
Okay.
We are kings, gods.
Travis's ego's getting in the way, needs to be checked.
No one who wills an entire sector into being is in a balanced place.
My own investors are plotting my demise.
It's gone too far. I can't line up with you. I gotta stick with the company.
I am the company!
Okay.
Disloyalty needs to be punished.
Is this legal?
You're right.
You need to start listening to the people that helped build this company and take responsibility.
Travis? Focus on right now.
Who's ready to conquer the world?
Well, I actually want to watch this, despite, you know, the Uber company covering up for doing other things. But it looks interesting, man. I'm going to watch it. This will be a good drama in February to watch, you know, for Valentine's. So. So let me know what you think. Leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see ya. Thank you.